We are in a Holy Spirit street. In the past, there was house number 114, in which Otto Schopenhauer was living when he was a child. He was one of the greatest philosophers of the 19th century. In 1793, Otto Schopenhauer, at the age of 5, left Gdańsk with his family. They did it because Prussians took the town. Further, we can see old Daniel Chodowiecki's house. He was from a merchant family, and when he was young, he was a merchant too. But at the age of 30, he decided to become an artist. Daniel Chodowiecki was a great book illustrator. Sometimes it was hard to find a publishing house without his posters. He made over 2,000 engravings. To commemorate Daniel Chodowiecki's art, there is a street in Gdańsk named after him.